up north outdoors here. We're going to be doing some crappie fishing down there. And I checked this place out, caught a few nice ones, and then they reopened the dam. And then it looks like today they closed it back off, so we hopefully will have some fun. Stay tuned. I'm getting one. Got him. What is it? It's a crappie. Just get him up here. Oh, there we go. There's a nice one. Surprised he bit the worm. Beauty. Something's going after it again. This time, I got him. Nope. Dragged me into a snag, of course. One rod down, we'll fish with this one for maybe another half an hour. Oh. Oh, it came out. That one. Ooh. There we go. He hit real close to shore there. Wow. Hey. Look at right there in the lip. Another nice 12 incher. We just got done fishing at the dam there, and we got two nice ones, and we lost one. You know, I thought the fishing was going to be better, but it's enough to make a video, so subscribe and stay tuned to Up North Outdoors.